What is up, guys? Nick, we are back here. I got them in the mail, so I'm not gonna do record everything for Elder Scrolls Online. We're just gonna do videos when I feel like it, when I have time. We'll upload this. Final Fantasy 15, we're gonna do an actual series for it. It's gonna be 30. You get 30 days before you gotta pay for the subscription. So I'm gonna see how far I can get in 30 days. We're just going to play every day, 30 days, and see how that goes. But it's time to get back to Black Desert. We need to defeat the mad scientist's assistant. So it's boss fight time. I think we can just... Yeah. So first of all, I did some central market and some upgrading. So we have a plus 12 Bear's Amulet. And we have a plus 11 Xerath Helmet. As you can see, I used up like all of my crap here. And all my money to get these two items, but they should be helpful. We had this thing on before. It bumps our defensive points up by 23. Yes, 23. So that's why I did that. And before we had this, we had this on. And if you look, it bumps it up by over 20. 20, what is that? 21? 21. Bumps it up 21, so that's why I did that. I think it's worth it. I still feel like my AP and DP are pretty low. I need to work on getting better crap, but I also need to get more money and more of this crap down here. So it's kind of a catch-22. I'm going to use one of these combat scrolls. And let's go ahead and fight the mad scientist apprentice. I'm going to turn off chat. Please tell me... I closed my inventory, right? I keep forgetting to do that. Oh, alright, really, my dude? Let me turn off the chat. Alright, let's dance now. Oh, there we go, I was right out of his range. Oh, I'm getting the back attacks, that's just... gonna be the quickest of GGs. What is he doing? He's about to get smoked. Dodge. Let me get behind again. There we go. Get some back attacks in. There we go. Nice and easy. Nice and easy, big fella. Alright, once again, a piece of cake. What a disappointment. Nothing can stop us. That's how I feel at this point. Greco, the Black Crystal Dealer. So we need to go meet Greco, Gorda, the Black Crystal Dealer. So I'm going to accept that quest. Okay, so we got a Black Stone for armor. Not exactly what I needed. Melted Samurai Seal Shard. Put these down here. Put this here. Now, I gotta go to my quests. Except the one I wanted. Alright. So let's get going back to meet Greco. Hide up in there. How are my pets doing on food? They're alright. Could probably use a little bit more here soon. Eat! This area is so confusing to get out of. I'm gonna kill stuff while we're getting out of here because I have this bonus. I have the bonus XP on, which is good for a fair amount of experience. Get about 0.5% per kill, which is not too bad at all. Especially when I'm like one or two shotting everything. I actually have 2 free days without anything today and tomorrow. You're actually seeing the day I'm recording it. but I'm going to try to get a lot of videos recorded today. I'll refrain from hopping on Apex Legends, maybe. For a day. Played some multiplayer games with my friends last night, the little time I had to play. That's why you didn't get a witch playthrough today, or witch walkthrough video. Come here, Harpy. Harpy was just trying to have a nice little view over the hill off the cliff. Man, I can tell that I'm doing more damage with these. These things, when I was killing them before, man, it was taking like 7, 8 hits. Now it's like 2 or 3. It's like a very noticeable, easy difference. About to get to 45. I'm gonna sit down tonight and figure out an exact, with me introducing a couple other games into the fold, I'm gonna sit down and figure out exactly how I wanna do my upload schedule. So for an update on that, just follow me on Twitter, because that's, I always pin it, it's my top pinned tweet. So if you're ever wondering, that's where you can find a lot of the information. My Twitter is at the bottom of the description underneath the game information. Which for Black Desert, I have like a really long game description thing, so it's like way down there. But that's where it is. It's Korean in a kayak. Horned, we got the chimeras out here, which don't give me very, they only give me 20% of a percent. Kind of terrible, but there's a lot of them killing quickly. Need to take a look when we get back. I need to take a look at my skills. Probably should hold on. I need to kill the last 17 that I need to kill here, just so I can complete this quest. Let's kill these guys first. I did finally. I figured something out that I want to show you guys in this episode, which I'm really happy I figured out. I'm waiting on being able to figure out some other stuff. I need to figure out the best way to get the black, the armor and weapon crystals. I need to figure out better ways to get those. One more chimera, there we go. Guys, turn this quest in straight to him. Really? Give me half a second, chimeras. Alright, what does this get me? It gives me a black crystal. Can I keep doing it for, oh, you can keep doing, okay, so, okay. That's how you get black stones quick and easily, is to just redo kill quests. I know you can buy them, but that's whatever. I don't really know if I want to be buying them. All right, we're gonna waste 2 minutes of this extra XP, but whatever. Let's go. I'm not sure how close I am to actually, like, finishing up the game on this character. That's what I'm really waiting on, because I don't know. I haven't looked into it, which I like. I haven't spoiled much for me. All these bosses that I'm fighting are first looks for me on this character, obviously. On the witch playthrough, they're not first look, obviously. But on this, these are the first times of me seeing these bosses, so I enjoy that. How far are we away? Alright, okay, so I'm going to show you guys here. So, I figured out when you're at this menu right here, you can push down, and you can find yourself a freaking NPC if you need it. So, like, I needed the Central Market, and I found myself a Central Market person. And it's just really nice. Because some of those towns, I can't tell if there's a guy in it that I need, or where Lady X is, or whatever I need done. And it's just horrible. But I'm happy I found that. On PC, I think it's easier. I think it's just like a button click up at the top to auto path to them. But I'll take what I got on console. It works. I know how to do it now. I feel like I'm getting better at this game, learning things. I still need to sit down and figure out crafting. But that just sounds like such a horrible grind whenever I... Just hold on. I want to hit up the general goods vendor here real quick.
I carry potions, but I don't have anything. I got some stuff to sell.
Did my game crash? No. Okay. Sell that. How much are these worth? 5,000 a piece? Nice. Alright, let me check these earrings real quick. Are these better? They're 2 defense instead of... Or they're 2 attack instead of 2 defense. I'm gonna... it only ups my attack 1. Or no, wait, it ups it. Okay, so this is a 3 damage up. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with the damage up. 67... I like this. Okay, so it's a matter of... It's a matter of 88, 65, or 67, 80... I'm gonna go with that, I think, yeah, I'm gonna go with that. Not extremely happy about it, but I think I'm gonna go with that.
Nobody knows the cause of the disease. Everyone is suspicious of each other.
Sell the
earrings.
Because
they fear getting infected.
Sell that. Move this down here. Alright. Hello, Greco. My goodness, what a brilliant, beautiful crystal. Is that not the Eye of the Chimera? Could I consider this a gift for having met you? Alright, what quest you got for me?
Always after the
bright, find Marco Faust at Kaplan. What do you got for sale?
How would you evaluate the black crystal extraction facility in Kaplan? If not great.
Alright, where is this dude? Is he up?
Oh.
I'm gonna try going up here. Hello? Is that gonna kill? Let me not get killed by an elevator. Hello? Go, elevator, please. Thank you. Oh, what on earth? What? On Earth. What just happened? Okay. So I'll show this more. Let me get up the elevator and get off the elevator, and I'll show you guys. We got new stuff in the store today, which is cool. Okay, so go to the Pearl Shop. Hot and new. There's new. So the main things we got today were some new outfits for each of the characters, as well as we got garters and stuff like that. So here's the garter. I mean, it gives you +1 luck. So, I mean, it might actually be worth... It's cheap. It might actually be worth getting, but I don't really know. Here are some different hairbands and stuff like that. It increases your knowledge. This is monster. This is high, gaining higher level of monster knowledge +5%. Got the glasses. They give you the higher percentage for gaining monster intelligence or. But here are these. So these are the new actual outfits. If they would load. Hello. Can we load? Oh my gosh! Please. Blackout, go to outfits. Okay, so there's the sorceress one. It's alright. It's alright. It's okay. It's not my favorite, but it's okay. Alright, you gonna let me do this now? Believe, yeah. We want the new ones, not the hot ones. Here we go. Okay, So here's the Ranger one. It's actually pretty decent. It's not the greatest, but it's decent. It's not bad for the Ranger. Here's the Berserker one. I think this one's pretty cool. You look like, you got like a Spartan helmet on. I like the Berserker one. Here is our Wizard one, which I think is a really cool look. I would definitely pick that up for my Wizard if I was a Wizard. Here's the Witch. Where's my Witch? Here's the Witch one. This is the one I'll probably end up picking up on my Witch. It's decent. It's good enough, I guess. It's good enough. Classic set of your weapon and it changes the appearance of your weapon and defensive gear. Interesting. But yeah, I wish it wasn't so expensive. I do like that you can buy it in sets, but like, who's just buying the torso? I guess I could buy everything. Hold on. What's the price without the hat? 16, 20. It'd be more expensive to buy it and avoid the hat. That kind of annoys me. It's like a lot more expensive. Okay, but yeah, that's the new stuff. There wasn't a whole lot of new stuff, but there were some new clothing and item options here and stuff. The garters are kind of whatever. They're only the males didn't get new new underwear. I still don't quite know why that's an option in this game. Still an odd thing for me. All right, handmaids, get out of my way.
My sister's
all right, Marco.
My daughter, Oza.
So we found Marco. I see that you've come from Kalfion. I am sorry, but I don't have the energy to talk for long.
The king talk to Fiori,
a servant of the Lord of Keplin.
I need to meet him.
My sister's name is Fiori, otherwise called Oza.
Wait. Talk to...
My name is Tina. No, my name is Oza.
Oh, Fiori. Here we go. Our Lord hates foreigners. It would be best if you just leave. Please don't bother Lord Foss. Lord Foss is already having a hard time. We've been living in the shadows. We need to have a discussion with Greco Gorda about the business regarding the Black Crystal.
Tina's wound.
Need to take a look at my world map and see if I unlocked any new nodes. Is this not... It's so weird that that's not a connecting node. I need to explore these areas here that I never explored.
It's Tina.
Might do like just a free roaming episode on this character to try to explore more of the map and find nodes and stuff like that. Oh crap. Okay, well we made it. Hello. Alright, Greco. Oh dear, Lord Foss' condition is getting worse. He's so weak. Gemstones. This doesn't mean that Keplin will become part of Kalfion, right? Now, okay.
The devil is
so we need to kill young gluttonies and kill medium-sized gluttonies.
How would you
I can handle that. The speed boost they give you when you accept quests is still the oddest thing. I guess it's to help you get to where you're trying to go faster, but it's still odd. I guess it wants me to go... Wants you to go around the mountain. Wants me to go all the way around the mountain. I can't even tell if my speed boost. I think my speed boost wore off. This is definitely normal speed. This is one of those times where I probably should have my horse. I just forget. I wish you could just spawn your horse like in other games. It would have been so much easier. Oh, we're going underneath. So that's... Okay. Makes sense. Alright, let's see how much damage I do. I like one-shot these things. Alright, one more young. And then I need medium-sized. Hello? Medium-sized gluttonies?
What?
I gotta kill one of these. Not plants. Hold on. How much does this young gluttony give me? Like nothing? Okay, so I'm at 79,625. It's not terrible. I don't think this is a place I'd farm, but it's not terrible. Can I just turn... What? You didn't... Oh my gosh, the thing didn't die. Can I just turn this in here? Yes, I can. Thank you. Ooh, we got two Black Spirit gifts. Nice. Who is hitting me? Get out of here. Complete the Black Spirit's gift. We got another Black Spirit's gift and White Horror, so we need to... complete that, and then we need to slay big gluttonies and mutant gluttonies. So now we're doing the big boys. Let me pop these. We have a curse crystal, and we have three blackstone weapons. Alright, there's a mutant gluttony. These things are just like a big old blob. There's like nothing to it. Like, look at them. There's like nothing to them. A big old blob of energy. Origin of clear water. What is this? Humans, you yourselves abandoned everything. Not what I'm looking for, but I will kill you for some experience. There's not a lot of the guys I actually need to kill. Come here, big gluttony. What am I stuck on? Hello? Come here, buddy. He killed two of you. Alright, I guess it's time to sweep back this way. Oh, there's our other big gluttony. So now we're just missing three mutant gluttonies. There's a mutant gluttony. Come here, buddy. There's another one up here. Oh, did someone kill it? Oh no, what? Oh, there it is. It was like, yeah. It's blending into the environment. There's level 45. We'll take a look at skills. Can another one spawn, please? Alright, I guess I'll farm these guys while we're waiting for respawn. Get my knowledge of them up. Might as well while we sit here and wait. Come here. There you go. Okay, I have to believe. No, still no respawn? I just need one, like, just spawn me one, game. Just spawn me one. That's all I'm asking for. All right, big gluttony. I guess I'll kill you. Give me some experience. Come on, man. Like, oh, there's one over here. All right, let's go. Oh, there's a couple over here. I'm gonna come over here this whole time. Wish they gave just a little more experience and I would farm this, but they don't give that much. Alright, so I'm glad that we're much stronger now. Thinking about getting devoured by those things gives me the creeps. Clear water crystal. Do you see something shining on the surface of the water? Perhaps that thing the old man was referring to. Let's take a closer look. Funny thing is, I already found that before. Alright, what can we do with it? There is a shimmering object floating on the surface of the water. Upon looking closer, you notice the object is composed of particles of blue dust. Guessing this is the object that was being protected, I can feel a mystical power emanating from it. However, the gluttonies are preventing it from consolidating into one whole crystal. Let's purge this cave to free it. Okay, so we need to slay the group of gluttonies inside the cave. So I need to kill 30 gluttonies. Okay. Let me take a look at my skills. So, I need to have 110 skill points. One shard of darkness. I want to pick that up. Pick up dark maneuver. They're so cheap, I might as well pick them up. Okay, I think I'm gonna pick this up. Dark flame. Ultimate dark. Ooh, I have enough. Let's pick that up. Let me try it. Ooh. Okay. Hold on, I didn't want to attract anything yet. Let me. Darkness released. Yeah. No, yeah. Midnight Stinger. Yeah. Just like a forearm to the face. Sinister. Shards of Darkness. Creates two max Shards of Darkness. All action points plus 14. Sinister Omen. Summon a servant of... Wait. Can be used with the scythe? That sounds really cool. I don't know... I don't think I can do it yet. I guess you assign it to your hotbar. Dark trade? Shadow eruption. I might get shadow eruption. I can only learn. I only have enough to learn one skill. Okay, now we're gonna have to save up skill points, but. Go around and one shot some young gluttonies.
Wait!
What am I doing? Can I please hit? Thank you. Let's head this way. Come here, medium-sized gluttony. Ten for 30. 12 of 30.
Eight.
16. Surprised they let the young ones count for this. Makes it a little bit too easy. There's so many of them, it just makes it really easy.
Yeah.
That was... Ooh, I really like that. Gotta memorize. I gotta sit in there and like memorize my skills, cause now I forget that one that I just got. What was the one I just got? It was the one that I really liked. Where is it? Midnight Stinger? Was it Midnight Stinger? No. No. It was a two button thing that I maxed out. Ultimate Dark Flame. It's just. Wait, hold on. Oh, it's just okay. Well, maybe. Maybe not. Gonna have to work with my skills, cause there's still some weird stuff that I don't quite get. There we go. There's that accomplished. Cave flytrap worm. Alright, let's turn this quest in. Oh, I actually have to go back to the... crystal. Alright, origin of clear water. Shattered fragments are merging to become one whole crystal. You reach out your hand to grasp the clear water crystal. Black Spirit explained that the shiny object cannot fully crystallize. Okay, we already knew that. Says boss time now. Nope, full negotiation. Good. I believe we're done here. Let's head back. Don't tell me you don't know the way back. Make sure you don't get lost inside this cave. So we need to go back to Greco. This is a repeatable request. Let's accept that. I have all the other repeatables yet. Nope, wrong thing. Crap. Keep hitting the wrong button. Quest. Select full negotiation. Let's head back. I have a feeling that maybe we're about to get a glimpse at the next boss. That's the only reason I'm still going. I would normally call it here, but I think we might... The next level might... Or the next thing might be, hey, go back and kill boss. Gluttony boss. I have no idea. That's just my assumption. Usually we do these, we clear out areas, we clear out a certain type of enemy, and then we go fight their leader. But I don't know if gluttonies have a leader. That's kind of what I'm thinking. I don't know if they have a leader. Either way, we'll find out here soon. Let's see. Gluttony Cave has a node. Interesting. Looks like we need to go over here. This might be a node over there that we need. Because otherwise, this has to connect to something. Keplin has to connect to something. So I'm thinking there's probably something around here that it connects to. Also looks like potentially this house right here might be a node. Not sure, but potentially. Potentially could be a node. I wish you could... I bet there's a way. I'll have to figure it out. I wish I could hide the... optional quests. I don't really like having those on the side of my screen, but it's all right. All right, Greco. All right, complete full negotiation. The rumors are among the workers. Find written instructions from the giant warrior. So I think that's a good place to call it. I thought maybe we could get lucky and the boss would pop up and we could talk about that before I called it an episode, but that's not the case. So, we need to go find the written instructions from the giant warrior. I will take care of that, and I will catch you guys with whatever's the next boss is in the beginning of the next episode. So I'll catch you guys then. Peace.